Friends and fellow countrymen, as you all know, we live in troubled times. The world is shown, and peace is easily broken. We had trouble with our Australian friends, but I drank a beer with the Australian. And men, women, and little children, I am pleased to say that this is thank you.